Newport News Police found their man. Officers arrested rape suspect Jason Sterling at a motel on Warwick Boulevard. They say the charges come from an incident in the Denby area and that Sterling allegedly knew the victim.